everybody. I'm just Michael Spar, I'm the bass player in the band. And Dan Kray, if I could get you to come up here for a second for me, please. He has no idea. So, a quick show of hands, how many people know Dan Kray? So as you all know, Dan's been playing in music ministry for 30 years, over 30 years. And what does a person in music ministry need? They need their instrument, right? So a little bit of history. Dan bought his dream guitar back in 2000. It was a 25th anniversary Taylor MCE. It's a very specific guitar. There was only 350 of them made. Dan saved up his money and got it in 2000. And about 2 years ago, it got stolen. And so, he's been playing on that guitar that you see him playing with right now, which is not the best guitar, I imagine. But that's 1983.
Okay.
So, Dan, a lot of people here, 25, friends and family pitched in, and we bought you a guitar. Now, keep in mind that this just isn't any guitar. This is the 1999 Taylor MCE that was stolen. This was, there was only 350 of them made in that year, and this is number 7 out of there. In fact, the serial number says 007, so it was kind of a joke that we're trying to keep it secret, and the guitar is 007. So it took us a year to find this guitar. It's very, very rare, and we found a gentleman in Roanoke, Virginia, who also plays worship music, who was able to let us get it from him for you. And Dan, you deserve it. Yeah.
Well, that's very good. We will leave it till next Sunday for him to play it for us. We'll give him a little time to practice on it. The Lord be with you.
I gave up complaining for Lent, so I'm not going to complain about this at all. Oh my God. Okay, you guys got to sing because I'm torn up. Now I know why all these people are here. There's a bunch of people here from other churches and choirs and stuff. So.